Shit, I forgot why. Oh, now I'm taking your car. Turn this down. I wasn't even going to take your car, but now I took your car. I'm trying to figure out what I left off on doing real quick. Give me 1 second. Damn. I need to watch NXT after this. Anyway.
Okay, well, let's hurry up and do something to do that.
I mean, I ain't got to hurry up. Why you got to say...
I do, because I want to
see NXT. Why you got to say hurry up? Damn.
Because I want to see NXT, and I know it's going to be...
You just straight up saying, like, hey, you know, let's... Oh, I don't want to do that one yet. Let's just hurry up. Let's get this... Get shit done. Let's just leave.
Yeah.
All of that.
Mm-hmm.
Just be mean to me. Hey, what's up, Jules? And also, why are you gonna say that in the chat? You
gotta, because I'm chatting.
You gotta tweet it. Because, like, if nobody's in the chat, then... Wow.
I tweeted it too. Hey, Jules.
Wow. You know what? First of all, let me go ahead and pick up this thing. And we can start doing some actual missions. I managed to grab a couple of things here and there. Like, for instance, hey, I now have a thingamabobber. You know how awesome it is to have a thingamabobber now?
What is that
thing? The drone.
Yeah.
The thingamabobber is a drone. I now have the drone. The drone Cena. Oh, there it is. Let me go ahead and pick up this paint job. Boom. Done. And his name is Drone Cena. Yes. All right. I'm not going to jump off that building because I don't want to die. And my sister will yell at me.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't want to get yelled at because my sister's mean to me.
No,
Y'all understand how bad it is to deal with her and her neuroses and her meanness. Also, Jules, since you're in here, can you tell me how I sound real quick? I just want to make sure that y'all hear me loud and clear and everything. Okay, mean.
Yes.
Mean. We're gonna call that mean.
No, we're not.
We're gonna call that mean. This mean, sir. Highly unnecessary.
Nope, that's how heels do it, baby.
Thank you, Jules. You are a treasure to behold. And I'm going to be a bad boy.
What are you doing?
Nothing. I'm not doing anything. I'm taking money and I'm calling the cops on people.
What's our mission?
It's a side mission. I have to get in here to do something. I say something because I don't exactly know what, because I can't remember.
Okay.
But it's also not super duper necessary for me to remember right now.
Okay.
I'm just gonna let there's the police. There's the cops. He's a cop killer. He's a bad guy. Beat him up. Do my bidding.
And squishy.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm actually very happy that you said squishy. Yeah. That's one guy down. I'll pull you back and get my, I can't use my RC. What? Don't lie to me. I can use my RC wherever I want. Boingy. 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 Yeah, let me unlock you. Yeah, I forgot. You can use the drone to the little thingy right here to do stuff like this.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably. I don't care if you see me. I'm running. Don't care. Don't care. I'm a juke. Damn it. They got my jumper. I'm gonna let y'all out. See, because I'm nice. I'm gonna let the police out.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm letting the police out. I'm only doing that so I can call them back. Yeah. Yeah, you're in trouble now. Don't worry. I'll open up the door for you. You're welcome. Yeah, go get that guy. Also, you, go do the thing. Go over here. Go over here and die, please. Go over there. Go. That's how we're doing things now. We're not doing what I tell you to do.
Around here.
What are you talking about? Huh?
I'm talking about the game.
What are you talking about, scapegoating?
Where does he have you scapegoating? Like looking around.
Oh no, I'm trying to get into this little spot right here.
Where?
That door that opens up right here, this
right
door.
Here?
You act like I'm right in front of the thing.
If I'm pointing probably to where the cursor is, right?
Again, I can't see your screen, so how are you going to be like, I'm pointing to the cursor?
Oh.
I don't see you.
Right. Forgot. Sorry. Just watch it. Okay.
Jesus.
Okay.
Go over there. You heard it. Go to your home. Get in your home. You know what? I'm going to do this one last time. Go over there. You are making this difficult for me. You know what? Forget it. No, I'm not doing no PvP hack invasion.
Why?
I don't know why you're saying why, as if.
It sounds like you're being a bunch of a party
pooper. No, because like it's necessary for the game. Huh. Fuck you.
That was necessary for the game too?
Yeah, it was, because I have to get over here. I had to do this. You dick. Must hack you. There you go. Anything else? Dude, I would hate you as a coworker if you're bringing your shoes and you're just taking this shit off. Ew.
What?
You okay, stank foot ass motherfucker.
Okay, wait a minute. Hold up. First of all, the shoes are underneath the desk.
Yeah.
Like a normal human being should do.
No, a normal human being, you know what they should do? You know what they should do?
What?
Put it in a gym bag.
They're at home.
No, that's work. That's their workplace. That was a workplace.
How do you know his shoes smell like you keep...
He had a soccer ball right beside him. Those look like football slides. Those look like football boots. All right?
Those are not football boots.
You didn't even...
Oh, my God.
He's a stank foot dude. All right?
Now, I agree with him eating the last donut. That was very rude.
Thank you. Thank you, Jules.
But as far as everything else, I'm not sure if I agree because you don't know yet. You took an assumption.
Based on the facts is what I did. I took an assumption based on the facts. Yes. I assumed based on the facts. That's what I did. Yeah, Greg is being an asshole. Okay? And even if they weren't soccer shoes, right? Mm-hmm. Even if they weren't soccer shoes, let's say they weren't. Let's say by virtue of your beliefs that they weren't soccer shoes. Okay, they are still shoes that he took off under his desk, being discourteous to the rest of his coworkers. Yeah, it's not going to work. Discourteous ass Greg. No, I don't want to do that yet. I don't want to do none of the marksman stuff. There's also a research point over there. And then we can continue the story in a second. I only call you when it's 5:30. I don't know the rest of the song. I just know that part.
Actually, I don't think that's
the
song.
Yeah, it's like The Weeknd or whatever. Oh!
The Weeknd, like he sings it on The Weeknd, or?
No, that's the name of the singer, The Weeknd.
His name.
Is The Weeknd. Like, how do you not know who The Weeknd is?
Well, I was just trying to understand, like, is
how do you not know
government name The Weeknd?
I don't know if it's his government, it's his artist name.
I was gonna say, why would you name yourself The Weeknd?
Because he's The Weeknd. The best part of the week.
So I could be Sunday.
Yeah, if you want it to be.
Why?
Why wouldn't you be? Help me out here. Okay, so I got to figure out how to get in here. I only call you when it's 5:30.
B-O-T-W.
Breath of the Wild.
What the hell is that?
That's a Zelda game. He wants you to play a Zelda game.
Oh, I'm down. When can I play?
Whenever we play Zelda games. Where is...
I like Zelda.
Okay, so I can't remember how to get to that thing. So I'm just going to move on. We're going to move on. And we'll continue the actual story. Because that's apparently what y'all want.
Yeah.
I was actually doing stuff, okay, woman? I was getting things and stuff. And also fast traveling and getting the hell up on out of here. Well, I'm cool with playing the side quests, but I wanted to see how far I could go in the story to the point where, like, some of these side quests and some of those little digressions from the actual main story require me to level up a little bit more. And, okay, where am I supposed to go? Okay, I gotta find the thing. Find the key data in the Embrasado. One second. Rubber puppy, pet a puppy, it's a puppy.
That is an actual dog.
Ooh, a puppy. You're a puppy, yeah. You're my another puppy.
Did you steal money from that person?
Yes, I did, and then I rubbed their puppy.
Oh, puppy.
I gotta find the key data. There it is. It's down there somewhere.
Why didn't you steal money from him? He has like 239 grand.
Okay. Is this literally where I was just a second ago? No, it wasn't. Okay, so where is that thing? There it is. Okay, so okay, I know where I gotta go. I gotta go all the way around here. Also, stealing your money, reading your text messages, stealing your energy, causing a crash. Stealing your money.
I hate that bitch. Then fire her. Single mom. I can't do it. She's not going to stop. I know, but I can't. What the hell is going on at your job?
That's actually a good question. I honestly don't know. And taking your energy. Okay. So I did all of that. I must. Oh. Okay. Call the cops on you. Ooh. And you're dead. Wow, that was mean. So mean.
Okay. Can you steal his money? No.
Was that the guy that I called the cops on?
I don't know, but can you steal his money? That's my question.
I'm going to have to run over there and I have to like physically do it. You know what? I'll call the cops on you then. Yeah, you. Oh, where did you just spawn from?
I have no idea, but he literally came out of nowhere.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm trying to steal this dead man's money right now.
I'll steal his money in a second. I will steal his money in a second.
That's how much did he have? Go back down to him.
Oh, no. $121,000.
Yeah, we need it. I kind of need it.
I mean, I can't just like steal his money.
Oh, you can. He's dead.
I mean, he is dead.
Yes, because he's dead. He has died.
Hey,
I don't think he needs that.
Come over here, dude. Yeah, come over here. Yes, come over here to this place. Yes, walk toward the blue. Walk toward the blue. Walk toward the blue. Yeah, you see the sparks? You see the sparks? And you exploded.
Okay, so.
And I think that's everybody.
Right. How much money does he have?
I can't take all their money.
We can. Why?
That's not how it works.
It is how it works.
I can just take like.
What are you talking about?
I can just take like pieces of the money.
Why only pieces of money? You're a heel.
No, I'm saying the game is not allowing me to. Is what I'm saying.
Oh.
I'm not saying it's against. It's against like.
Heel. Who gives a shit? Take the man's money.
I'm not saying that like it's not like something that I don't want to do.
Hell, he can't do anything with it.
Okay, police officer, sir. Your grenade's about to go off.
Okay, so we're kind of murdering people left and right now.
I mean, like, he wasn't getting away.
Yeah.
Okay. I was trying to tell him to go away, and he wouldn't go away. So, you know, it's just a thing that happened. All right?
Yeah, they're kind of murdering people left
and
right.
I mean, I wasn't trying to murder him. It was just a thing that happened.
Is it?
Yeah, it was a thing that happened. Because, like, he could have easily thrown his grenade away.
Uh-huh.
It's not like it's an instant death. He could have thrown his grenade away. He could have thrown his grenade away and been good. Been perfectly fine. I'm just a hacker boy and a slacker boy. I'm on a rule over the earth. Give me your money. 59. Ooh, this is a nice little bee. Look at this little bug.
I know. Can we fix it up?
I mean, I honestly haven't really done anything with the cars in this game. But you know what I can do? What? Make it run a red light. And there goes a light pole. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not gonna hijack a bus.
Why?
Because I don't need to.
Oh my God, I don't understand.
I don't need to because I'm like right here. I'm right at my destination. I always feel, look at the little ride. Fine. I will hijack the bus, Jules. I will hijack the bus. Next bus I see, I will just gank that bus. Yeah. We hackers, we're doing things and we're hacking, yeah. We're cutting things to pieces now. Look at all of this technology. Look at this DDoS. All the lights and spray paint were hacker boys, and hacker girls, and hacker NBs because we are inclusive, baby. Yeah.
Oh, I will.
Not me. He's talking about dude with the jacket that he can't hug. He's talking about wrench. Jules. You can't play the pronoun game with her because she will hurt me.
I was gonna say, I will proudly.
She thought you were talking about killing me. And she was like, oh yes, I'll do that. She's mean.
I'm not mean. I am mean.
Hacker boys.
Okay, so that was kind of a cool car.
Yeah, it's a cool car. It's a cool car.
I like that car.
Very cool car.
That's my car, though.
See?
That's my car.
See? Don't kill me.
Okay,
oh wait, yeah. This is fun episode. This fun mission. Now, I absolutely love driving missions. Don't you? I absolutely hate driving missions, I should say.
Oh, you're not?
Yeah. Yeah, you're in pursuit of a vehicle. But guess what? I'm in pursuit of your mom.
Really?
Okay, you know what? You're absolutely right. I shouldn't say that things like that. On the plus side, I won't get in trouble if they catch me.
You know, Mario ruins relationships.
Okay. Yeah, he's not letting out because ain't no driver in the car, baby. Doesn't matter. Get out the way. Yep. And I had a garbage can stuck to my hood. Spectacular stunts and wiping out.
Wait, those arches you're going under, what does that mean?
They're checkpoints. Okay. Like just racing game checkpoints.
So we're racing.
Not, I mean, not really, but like, I guess. What? I mean, it's like, I'm timed. I'm timed. These are gates that have to get through before the time ends.
Okay.
Yeah, dead set. Snitches. You had to call them snitches. Eat all the dinguses! Yes! Get off my nerds. Oh, okay. Stuck on things, and driving through. No, I don't want to hit you!
Why? What happens if you hit him?
I didn't want to hit a passenger.
Why?
Because, like, I don't want to kill. Ah, mother freak on a stick. Ah! Okay, gave it to me. All right, whatever. The thing happened. Things happened. There we go. So, yeah. Yay. Like, oh my God, yay. I'm perfectly fine with that. I love that mission. Uh-huh. Even though I said I hated it. I love it. I love that mission.
I'm loving it. Good for you.
We technically have to unlock the other modes and stuff.
I'm still working on that.
Yeah, because I forgot we were playing under the Heal Kaiju name, yeah. And at MFF we were playing under my name. Oh yeah, we need to do more kaiju showdown kind of games like Mario Party, or like Wheel of Fortune or Geo Party. Oh yeah, so my sister actually left before this reveal happened, so I have to keep her abreast of what's going on when she returns. Yeah, it kind of can be. I mean, I would have said a boob, but a breast seems more, what's the word? Mature. Much more mature. See, I'm getting like text messages, all that good stuff. Don't want them, but this should give us a lot of followers, and it did with six things with six research points. That's good. It's good. And shoot. Okay. Let me go ahead and upgrade myself on a few things. Like, for instance, let's see, what's that right here? That's a vehicle directional hack, engine overdrive. Ah, I got that. And 4. And hijacker. Do I want that or... No. I'll get those later. Don't need you right now. Not doing you. Nah. Huh. And social engineering, calling the cops. Huh. Ooh, okay. So, gonna do that. And also gonna do this. Now, instead of calling the cops on people, now I can call bad guys. Yeah, I don't feel like doing that. Okay, so I guess now we can start doing side missions. Okay, where is it? It takes me all the way down here? Damn. Ha! Furry track. Damn. Now, fast travel. She will be right back real quick because she had to dip out for a second. But she'll definitely answer you when she returns. You looking good over there, Cortez? You good? Thank you. All right, so she'll be back. Damn it. Yeah, I'm aware. Shut up. I'm aware. Did you see anything? Huh? You see something? That's what I thought. You fell. Okay. Stay out of my way. All right, so I gotta run to this little go-kart mission, which I'm guessing unlocks the rest of these go-kart missions, which aren't bad. Like, the races aren't bad, to say the least. Hey, little dude. Cortez? See, he's got his headphones on right now. He's being a butt. Oh. Once he takes his headphones off, I'll let you know. I'll let him know. Oaktown. All right, now we're doing racing. Oh, snap. Yeah. Let me check that real quick. Jules, you are a doll. I don't know if I could cheat in this, but I want to cheat in this. Okay, apparently I can't cheat in this. I'm just gonna take it slow, you know. I'll get there eventually. Slow and steady wins the race. Slow and steady does win the race. You bastard, get away from me! Ass! All right, I got you two in front of me. I gotta catch up to you assholes, and I can't hack you. Like, I have this massive, amazing hacker phone, and I can't hack you. I cannot catch up. I am going as fast as I can. I got my foot down to the floor. All right, come on. Let me at least get a little closer. Rubber band me. Mario Kart me. Come on. Come on. Let me catch up. Let me catch up a little bit closer. Just a little bit more. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck lines. Fuck trying to be. Ah! Ass! Forget it. I'm just gonna cheat. I'm just gonna drive on the grass. I don't care. I will take that win. Eat a dick, boy!
I'm back. Sorry.
Also, Jules asked you a question.
I'm cutting Jules.
Yes, it would.
I'm sorry, Jules.
Gain followers. Yay. And $4,000. Damn. See, Jules, I'm trying to be like awesome Speed Racer. Speed Racer never cut corners. Speed Racer was like, let me draft you. Let me hit these lines perfectly. Let me do all of this. And you're just like, nah, just drive on the grass. I mean, it worked. I'll take it. Uh-huh. I enjoyed it. It was fun. Well, it lasted. We're on the furry track. I mean, it says fury track, but whatever. That's right, die. Anybody have a car I can steal? Not you. Do you have money? No. Do you have money? No. Do you have... Ooh, what's this? Oh, snap! I tased her. I tased her with her own phone. That was my bad.
That's pretty awesome. Can you do it again? Can you do it again?
I mean, you can only really do it once.
Why? That's not fun.
Oh, shit. Okay, so we basically have to. Oh, yeah. I forgot. I upgraded our stuff, right? And I upgraded to the point where now we can target people who have massive amounts of money in their bank account and get, like, you know, a good couple hundred thousand at a time.
Cool.
I mean, not 100,000. It's like, you know, a lie. But you know what I mean.
Yeah.
You know what I mean. Okay, I have to get in there. I have you. Okay. Is that pupper a bad pupper?
I don't know. Can you
is that
see?
A bad pupper? You know what? Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to send the cops to you. You are now a cop killer. Incredibly bad guy. So police, come and get him. Come and get him. He's being a very bad boy. Why? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing.
Yeah, he's making it simple. Drop your weapon. Good boy. Good boy. I mean, I'm also going to steal your energy and I would steal your energy. Okay, now see, for this guy, this is also what I unleashed. Oh, well, him I could just blow up. What's it gonna do? What's it gonna do? Can you get rid of it? Can you get rid of it? Can you get rid of it in time? No, you explode. And I'm gonna call the cops. No. I'm actually not.
Okay, that would be funny, Jules. Like, Grand Theft, because Grand Theft Auto is notorious for that.
Oh, snap. I forgot this thing. Yeah, okay. So I forgot when I explode somebody with a grenade, with their own grenade, they start looking for me. But now I have gangs coming for this guy. That's also what I upgraded. And it's about to be a war, a gang war. So the cops are gonna re-arrest him. Yeah. And now it's a war.
But you're being detected.
Oh, my quadcopter is.
Yeah.
Cops are going after this guy. See, look, I don't have to do anything. It's chaos. Chaos is reigning. I'm being bad.
You are.
Cops are shooting at this guy who's running away. So is there anybody in here that is like, you know, actually meant to protect anything? Nope. Oh, wait, yes, you are. Ooh. Yeah, I think you're the last guy. You see how much fun it is? How much more fun it is? I'll let Auntie Shoes Boy, the Auntie Shoes Boys, that gang, whatever.
Who the hell is Auntie Shoes Boys?
They're a gang. Damn.
A gang or a gang?
A gang. I'm just gonna keep on causing chaos because all I gotta do is just like run inside and. Yeah, it's all chaos right now. And I this is fun.
Very fun.
Motherfuckers is throwing grenades and everything.
He did technically have a gang on him.
Okay, you're cops, you're cool. Wait, you're security. First of all, taking your money. Oh, wait, are y'all reinforcements? No, you're cops. You were reinforcement, so you technically don't count. And you are technically still, bruh.
Bruh what? You're just saying bruh.
No, because, like, this dude, I called the cops and freaking the gangs on him.
And
he's still, like, you know, here. Shouldn't be here. Fine, I'll have the Bratva come after your ass. How about that? Be like, bruh, bruh. Yeah, y'all go in there and mess him up. Mess him up good. So I can clear out the area. There you go. Jump over cars. Yes, yes, yes. Do that thing. Yes, run inside. Yes, please. Thank you. Uh-huh. There you go. Come on, be better shots. Yeah, you've been interrupted. He's distracted. Shoot him. Like, seriously, I am making it incredibly easy for y'all. Mm-hmm.
Are you though?
A little bit. I'm distracting the frick out of him. Just pop him. There's another grenade. There you go. Thank you. It is now no longer a restricted area. That's all I ever wanted. That's all I ever wanted. Jesus. Y'all act like I wanted something hard.
No, but you know.
I mean, I would if I could. I honestly would if I could. I can't send Cthulhu out. I'm no longer in a restricted area. And I'm picking up money. I am going to pick up this gun. Thank you. There you go. Climb up here and grab this battery. Because that's how I do it. Did not fire a single shot. You okay? Matt Higgs, you okay? You all right? You're going to be fine. You are incredibly welcome. Oh, I'm going to take your money. Thank you. Nah, I like that better. Boom, boom. And I have to go, damn it. I would take your car, but fast traveling is better. That's why I don't worry about cars, you know, in this game. So telling me like, hey, asking me if I can modify a car in any way, I can't tell you. I legitimately can't tell you because I don't do cars. And why would I? Why would I do a car, D? You're really helpful.
I know, because I like jumping out far, so that's just me.
You are incredibly helpful. Stop! You're incredibly helpful. We hope you know that. I'm taking this busted on ride. Yeah, this is a busted ride. Look at this.
Mm-hmm. Can you get a bus for now?
Oh, fine.
Jesus. Thank you. Get on with the bus.
You got a problem?
Yes. It's freaking bus.
Took a bus.
Thank you. Let's put this sucker out.
No, I got a mission.
Can the mission wait? I'm going to pick the bus out.
No, the mission can't. Okay. This stairs. Really going to make me go all the way around like some kind of pleb?
Yeah, because you don't want to pick out the bus.
I mean, like, I got a mission. I got a mission. And Cortez is talking. He's playing with trucks right now. Why? He's playing with trucks right now. Smashing them trucks right now. I stole the bus. The bus has been stolen.
Pimp it out.
You can't pimp out a bus. Okay. Fine. I'm gonna do like Jewel said and just say forget it. Wow, that didn't count. Wow. I'm kind of screwed.
Why? What did you do?
I cut the corner a little bit too hard.
Uh-huh. Do you have to win or no?
Kinda. I mean, it would be nice if I did.
But you don't technically have to win.
I mean, I think I have to win. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I might have to restart this race.
Well, restart it.
Yeah, nobody is in range right now. That's how bad that was. Yeah, let's restart that race real quick. Just for a second. Just for a second. Un poquito. Un poquito. Okay. You know. We got a loading screen. We got a loading screen. Okay, so today, this has been damn near 20 years coming.
What?
So I had a friend in Chicago named Justin. Doing well, still doing karate, which is awesome. He's a karate instructor now. Yeah, cool. It's awesome. He used to do a lot of beats. A lot of hip hop beats, and he incorporated a lot of them with some anime, anime samples, right? Mm-hmm. Now, he inspired me to be like, hey, you know, I want to do those things too. I think I'm creative enough. I want to give it a try. Now, this was like, you know, 2005, 6, so almost 13 years. Mm-hmm. Almost 13 years coming. Damn, I got to hit these corners hard to get these guys.
Yeah, you need to concentrate to tell a story.
I can tell a story and do this. I can do this. See, I'm catching up. I'm in the pack. I'm doing things in the pack. Yay. I hit it. Thank you. That's what I needed. So he inspired me to pick up Fruity Loops. If you don't know what Fruity Loops is, it's a beat making program. Can you get him real quick, Mr. Smashy Trucks? Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Jules. It's a wow thing.
We're wowing. Anyway, inspired me to pick up Fruity Loops, and I've never been good with it because I have no clue what the hell I'm doing, and it's not like I had, like, you know, I hit it. How dare you? Okay. Okay, I gotta restart it again. I freaking hit it though. I'm right there.
For real. Because you have to be so perfect.
Well, man, I'm in last place. I know I can't be in last place to finish this mission. Jesus. Anyway, so off and on, I would find ways to, like, use the program and just tinker with it a little bit, but I had no clue what I was doing, and I was always intimidated by it. Mm-hmm. So today I finally decided, you know what, I'm actually going to give it my good old college try. And I did it, and I actually made something, and I'm very happy with myself. I'm very proud of myself. Right, yeah, yeah. Cool. I made our little intro beat for the Extinction Level event. This particular stream show that we're doing on Twitch. Mm-hmm. So whenever we post stuff up to YouTube, we now have ourselves a little intro video. Mm-hmm. And I made the intro video. Usually we have a DJ, our art director and music director,
yes,
do all of our intro videos, do all of our assets for the intro videos. Mm-hmm. And things.
By the way, stay tuned. We have Black History Month t-shirts for the special month of February.
Yes, we will have those up and ready soon.
As soon as possible.
ASAP, as soon as we can.
Okay, I'm sorry, D. I did not.
No, it's all good. It's good. You're talking business. I ain't mad about you talking business.
Yeah, I had to make sure our folks knew about our new merch that we've been working on this month.
I don't mind you talking business. Talk business. How are y'all taking these turns so freaking tight without slowing down?
Other note, if you guys have any other ideas that you would like to share with Hilkaju, please let us know in the comments down below when you subscribe and like so we can put those ideas to.
Yeah, we can put those ideas.
How about that? Then apples.
Those apples are very ripe.
Yeah.
And very green. How are you assholes so fast?
Well,
I'm literally taking the same lines as you. Mm-hmm.
Just concentrate.
Like, seriously, are you fucking kidding me?
What did he do now, dude? Just concentrate.
Damn it. I wanted to be first.
So you're seriously upset because you didn't get first, but you got second?
I have to because the mission won't work.
Okay.
Oh, or not. But anyway, yeah. I still got $3,200. I'll take it.
We should have more than that if you stole from the dead guy, like I told you to.
I'm talking about from the race. Mm-hmm. Just look at you. Look at you, just being loud and wrong. That's
I'm just saying, you should have
your nickname.
From the bad guy.
That's your nickname. Loud and wrong. Your nickname is loud and wrong. Oh, snap. Damn, this is going to be hard. Hers is Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I can answer that for her right now. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Funny enough, I am like 80 years old, so Raisin Bran Crunch is one of mine.
And your nephew.
That's different, though.
How is that different when he likes the same cereal you like?
Well, I mean, okay, so he likes the same cereal I like, right? But he also does not have any refined taste buds.
Oh my God.
He literally just got off of pureed carrots, right? So like
is, you know, pureed carrots is regular food that we eat, right? It's just pureed. So I'm trying to see the difference.
But there's no seasoning.
There's no seasoning. Oh my God,
there's no seasoning.
They're ground up carrots.
All I'm saying is there's no seasoning. That's all I'm saying. There's no seasoning. That's
they're
literally all I'm saying.
Eat. So how is his palate gonna be refined when he eats the same crap you eat?
I don't eat no pureed carrots. All right. But I season them.
That wasn't the question.
I season them though. No, you didn't make your point. I season them. These are unseasoned pureed carrots. As I was saying.
I'm sorry. That was a good one, Jules. So, the baby likes Raisin Bran, like his uncle. For some reason, he is not a fan of a Cinnamon Toast Crunch. You know what? He's not a fan of what regular children are supposed to eat as cereal.
I mean,
which I don't even know what that's about, because I don't even like Raisin Bran.
Yeah, what is that about?
I don't know.
With his pureed carrots.
You're just mad because he has the same refined palate as yours.
What? His palate is not refined. His palate is not refined.
There's no way a baby can have the same palate as you at 32 years old.
I didn't say all of that.
Well, I basically
you're adding in some stuff, all right?
No, I'm just saying.
You're editorializing.
I wasn't editorializing. I'm just honest.
You're editorializing. That's what you're doing. Boy, if you do not, get in there. Thank you. Going through the vents. Tap, 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 tap. Going through the vents. It's a vent now. Going to the vents. You're having vintage fun. Vents for everyone. Going through the vents. We're going to the vents. We're in the vent. It's an event. Okay, where are you? Oh, no, that's a camera. Okay, boy. Where are you? Like, legitimately, okay, do I have to go up to go down? Yes, I did. Because I'm an idiot. Jump off the building. Mama. Didn't get hurt. Mama. Going to the vents. Okay, Jules, for that. I'm gonna have to tase you with your phone.
Why?
What?
Oh, yeah, tase him.
No,
tase
you gotta go back to your mom.
What?
No. Oh, okay.
Okay.
All right. Somebody just wants to hit their head, apparently. Going to the vets. Taking all your chats. Checking your chat.
Hey, saw you're classified. I'm Delish and Naughty.
Delish and Naughty. Get back at me. DNN.
Working ATM. We'll get back to you.
Okay, I don't know what DNN stands for.
What is DNN working ATM? What the hell does that mean?
Working at the moment.
So what is LBS?
That I don't know.
Oh my God.
Irritable bowel syndrome?
L.
Oh.
Where did you get I when I said L? Clearly I
maybe
said
you
L.
Misread the L as an I.
Maybe you weren't listening to what I just said.
Maybe
L.
You misread the L as an I is all I'm saying.
Instead of saying, okay, I thought you said I, yes.
You know what? You know what? I'm calling bad guys on him.
I think it might, I don't know.
So, where do I gotta go now? Gotta go up here and hope. What? Okay, you know what? Fast travel. It is not pounds. Because the context doesn't make any sense. That I will tell you, it's not pounds. Well, okay, here's the thing. A lot of our people don't know how to do text abbreviations.
Well, ours do.
I'm talking like our aunt continuously tries to make kill myself laughing a thing. And I'm like, that's not, no one says that. I have never gotten a text from somebody going, kill myself laughing. I have never heard that. If y'all heard kill myself laughing, just.
What's the abbreviation for that?
It's like KMYS. I'm like, what the frick does KMYS stand for?
KMYS? How is kill myself laughing? Where's the Y? Yeah. What's the Y?
I honestly don't know. Oh, I honestly don't know. I honestly don't. I've never heard kill myself laughing as a thing.
I haven't either, but I don't even know what they're talking
about. Oh, hey, you have money. I'm taking your money. Give me $643. Okay, how do I think I have to, how do I get up there? I forgot. I think I have to actually drive up there, so. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, I gotta check mine.
Oh, my bad, sorry. Hold on. Hold on, Jules. I'm curious as to what these little abbreviations are.
Jules, have you ever heard somebody say kill myself laughing? As like a text. How the frick do I get up? How? Oh, there's a stairwell. Okay. Oh, D.
Yes, I'm going to send it to Jules. I'm sending you my telegram, Jules.
Give me $481, please. And I ran so far away. South Sudan. All the way to Uruguay. Going to Uruguay. Yeah, let me go talk to you. Can I talk to you? Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, all the marbles. Let me add him. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll fail, but I'll do it. I do it. What are you doing, boy?
Everything.
What are you doing? What are you doing, boy? Uh-uh. Okay. So. You know what? I'm just gonna have to like. Why can't I just hack these assholes? Oh well, that screwed that up. Well, there that goes. Okay. I lost whatever advantage I had. That's gone now. A little bit. I can get it back though. Oh, that's a hairpin turn. Okay. Okay, out of last place. Or will be in a second if I can correct.
Get it together.
Everybody's still together, so it's not that bad. Okay. Okay, I'm hitting all the barricades and losing my position, so this is not good. Wow! You dick muncher. I am not going to win this race. Or am I?
What? Wait.
Stealing defeat? Yes. This is incredible. I might be able to pull it out or not. No, get back here. Get back here. No, no, get off my track. There we go.
Okay. That did it.
Okay, hold on 1 second. I'm gonna pause and grab. Monsieur Quartez.
Hold on.
I don't know if.
Yeah, and it's not gonna let me go back. So hold on, I've been kicked out.
I made it work. All right, so close out the window and then open it back up again to see if that works for you. Wow, I get to have a crappy cart as a car now. That is one thing I can unlock. Thank you. I'm so happy for that. That is, no. Okay, let's see, we got Ubi stolen, taking down Bloom, not doing that.
Yeah, I think it's okay.
You're checking it out right now?
Yeah.
All right, matter of fact.
Yeah, I did just send a message. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got the message.
Okay.
I'm going to take a brief break.
Why?
Woman, I need a brief break, okay?
You can't just finish 30 more minutes?
No. Woman, you see this?
Mama, what?
We will be right back. Just a brief break. Uh-huh. Just the briefest of breaks. Since my sister doesn't want me to to get off my leash, apparently. So we will catch y'all in a minute. Or catch y'all later?
In a minute. Yeah, we're coming right back.
Deuces.